In order to operate the thermostat, you're going to use these controls right here. You want to have the fan in auto at all times. You're going to have the system in cool, off, or heat. If you go in cool or heat, you're going to use these arrows right here to change the target temperature, which is that one right there. That's the room temperature, and that's the target temperature.